other. There's an endless road to rediscover. Hey, sister, know the water's sweet, but blood is thicker. Oh, if the sky comes falling down for you, there's nothing in this world I wouldn't do. Hey, brother, do you still believe in one another? Hey, sister, do you still believe in love, I wonder? Oh, if the sky comes falling down for you, there's nothing in this world I wouldn't do.
Nowhere.
I'm quite in the rush to go nowhere.
Fine, I'm going home.
You're running away.
Whatever.
You're planning on driving all the way back to New York. One lesson, are you ready for that?
No, just to the nearest bus station.
Fred, I can't make it.
I don't care what you think.
Well, you should.
Henry, are you in there, mate? I need you to come with me now.
There's no way I'm going anywhere with a dirty pirate.
Dirty? Pretty quite frequently, thank you very much.
I never liked you, and I like you even less now that you and my mom are together.
Let me use that word, together.
Go!
Okay, Henry, I need to bring you somewhere safe. Coming in!
Henry!
Is anyone here?
Careful, boy. No one steps aboard the Jolly Roger's deck without an invitation from its captain first.
Are you gonna make me walk the plank?
Well, depends on why you're here.
I need a ship to take me to the bottom of the sea.
Those are treacherous waters. There must be something of great value there to be worth taking the risk.
Someone. Her name is Emma. She's my mom. And she was put there by the Queen.
And then I'm sorry for you. Even if I wanted to, I can't have you.
Why? You're a captain. Can't you take your ship wherever you want?
A captain? Is that who he says he is? I thought I told you to be done swabbing the decks when I return.
I'm sorry, Captain Blackbeard.
Wait, he's the captain?
Indeed. I'm a deckhand, corporal, new plane, dead. What do you say, Hook? Beat me, and the Jolly Roger is yours. Or are you still a one-handed coward?
What are you doing? Stand up to him. You can't beat him.
I'm afraid you don't know me very well. I'm sorry, I can't help you.
I am going to enjoy watching him die in front of his mother.
Say, Henry.
Brother, can't beat them.
If I can help return things to how they're meant to be, then what happens to me here won't matter, will it? Go. Send your boy.
Sister, do you still believe in love, I wonder?
What if I lose
you all?
Same to you.
Oh, sister, I will help you.
Oh,
the dark inside of her nearby.
I broke it. It's too much power. That's how the last stuff there got in trouble. He stopped recording history and started using magic to change it. My mom wouldn't want me to. She want me to be good. Mom.
She won't break any rules. Because our best Ben is the person which engages most.
Brother, Zelina.
That's right. We're gonna break out the Wicked Witch.
What if I'm fine?